G'day and welcome to Macmasters Beach. Well, today I've come down to Macmasters Beach to have a go at either painting a wave or I might have a go at this rock pool here. That's something I've been wanting to have a go at for a while, painting that rock pool. So yeah, I'll get the gear set up, we'll work out what we're going to paint on this beautiful day. In a painting, especially in the seascape, is the atmosphere. Trying to get that coastal atmosphere into the painting, and how I would go about doing that is applying a lot of light, keeping the tones high. How I go about creating the atmosphere is those lights, light colours and the blues and the greens, and marrying them all up into the earth and the sand, and put it all onto canvas. So by creating atmosphere in a painting, that's when you know you've done a good thing. Righto, now I'm gonna get the water in, and the rock pool, and we'll go from there. So far, coming along okay. Might chuck the pine tree in here as well. I'm using a brush and a palette knife for this, where it's needed. Okay, I'll just show you guys where I'm up to. I've gone along here with a palette knife, got some effects in, a couple of people there, and what I'm looking at is I might chuck that pine tree in, just one pine tree in here, and a little bit more rocks than that here. So yeah, that's how it's looking at the moment.
Thank you.
Okay, I've done the painting down at beautiful Macmasters Beach today. It's quite warm, but the breeze was nice. Anyway, there's the painting. Tell me what you think in the comments. Chucked a couple of people in here. Nice and thick, as usual. I used the brush where it was needed, like with the sky and that, but yeah, quite happy how it turned out. Yeah, it was great. So anyway, thanks for coming along. See you next week. Catch you in the next one.